flatten the back. They change the neck angle, they change the string gauge, they change the scale length, they just changed everything, but it's still a mandolin. So this is essentially still a bouzouki, it's just very different to the Greek one. And so, ironically, what I'm going to play on this is a tune from Greece.
Fancy.
Hmm?
Fancy.
Fancy. It's a tune from Greece, the musical. Very fancy. This is a tune called Mustembeko. And in Greece and over in Eastern Europe, they have time signatures that look like spanner sizes. I don't know. 7:16 and 5:08. This one is an 11:16 time.
So,
if you're going to tap your feet, just be very, very careful. Eleven sixteen goes 1 2 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2. Okay, that's a bar. 1 2 1 2 1 2 3 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 2 1 Daisy. Or if you're from Australia.